have to talk some English Premier League football this evening. And it's not just because Liverpool kick out the Gunners them teeth. Teeth scatter all over the place. But you might think, no, I don't want to see the smaller picture. I am looking at the bigger picture. And for all long-suffering Liverpool fans like me, the bigger picture is the Premier League title. So beating the Gunners and all the other top six teams mean nothing to me unless we can put away teams like Watford and Burnley. So 3 games into the new season, I am seeing the same Liverpool that play one-way football and look impressive against teams who play wide open like how Arsenal come and play yesterday. Basically, it's the same Liverpool from last year. No change. Can't beat Watford, but we demolish Arsenal. It's the same Liverpool that struggle to break down and put away teams that come and sit behind the ball. And if we're going to win the league title, that have to change, and it not change yet. Even in the Champions League qualifier, it was one-way football. We end up scoring 6 and conceding 3 over 2 games. We're scoring goals, but we're still not paying enough attention to the defensive aspect of the football. And I don't want nobody to tell me who we analyze my side. I still see Jurgen Klopp as a naive football coach and Liverpool playing one-way football and that cannot win the English Premier League title. As a football analyst, I know I am right. As a Liverpool fan, I hope I am wrong. You never know. Hello.